Hello children, in the last video I taught you to recognize this letter. Do you remember it? Yes, it is letter Y. Yes, letter Y. And Y makes the sound Y. 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 Y for yak, yellow, yolk, yarn, yo-yo. Alright? And in this video, we are going to learn to write the letter. Now, Y is written with the help of two slanting lines. One slanting line is short and the other slanting line is long. Two slanting lines. Remember children, two slanting lines. This is how we write Y. Small slanting line going forward and a long slanting line that goes backward. Once again, a small slanting line that goes forward and a long slanting line that goes backward. Practice it. The lines should be slanting. The lines should be touching each other. Small slanting line and a long slanting line. Letter Y. Children, practice writing letter Y in your notebook. How will you write? In alternate squares. And when you write the letter, you will call out loudly. Small slanting line, long slanting line, letter Y. Small slanting line, long slanting line is letter Y. Write it in alternate squares and say it aloud as you write. Why should we do that? So that we remember the letter. All right? Happy learning, children!